a private security officer during the Benghazi attack. A story that inspired the recently released 13 Hours.
You didn't really know who the bad guy was until they were pointing a gun at you.
Jeff Beinfort goes in depth with Mark Geist, Wednesday at 10.